हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम जी कृष्णा चौहान एंड वेलकम बैक टू हक इन क्रेज सॉफ्ट टेक। सो फ्रेंड्स, इन दिस वीडियो वी विल गोना डिस्कस फ्रेमवर्क फॉर एनहांसिंग द रिलायबिलिटी ऑफ वायरलेस सेंसर नेटवर्क। दिस इज माय एमटेक प्रोजेक्ट एंड इन दिस प्रोजेक्ट आई डेवलप अ प्रोटोकॉल विच इज यूजफुल फॉर द एनहांसिंग द रिलायबिलिटी ऑफ वायरलेस सेंसर नेटवर्क। सो लेट्स कंटिन्यू। सो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज द कंटेंट ऑफ दिस प्रेजेंटेशन। नाउ फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज, व्हाट इज वायरलेस सेंसर नेटवर्क और WSN? सो वायरलेस सेंसर नेटवर्क इज अ सच टाइप ऑफ नेटवर्क विच कंटेन वेरियस टाइप ऑफ सेंसर नोड्स विच आर इंटर रिलेटेड वायरलेसली विदाउट एनी केबल एंड दैट कंटेन और दैट ट्रेवल डेटा थ्रू नेटवर्क फ्रॉम वन एंड टू अनदर एंड। और इन अदर वर्ड्स वी कैन से दैट लार्ज नंबर ऑफ हेट्रोजीनियस सेंसर नोड डिवाइसेस विच आर सेपरेटेड ओवर अ लार्ज फील्ड कॉल्ड एज वायरलेस सेंसर नेटवर्क। सो इन दिस स्लाइड वी गोना डिस्कस वर्किंग प्रोसेस ऑफ वायरलेस सेंसर नेटवर्क। सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी कैन सी सेंसर्स, देर आर लॉट ऑफ सेंसर्स यू नो, एंड वायरलेस कम्युनिकेशन मॉड्यूल्स ऑल्सो रिक्वायर्ड फॉर द कम्युनिकेशन बिटवीन सेंसर एंड another particular node. So we can use GPRS, Edge, 3G, 4G, RFID, Bluetooth, any type of wireless communication medium. And we need a system. There are lots of open source API which are used for monitoring this particular sensor's data. Sensor nodes possibilities are endless. If we are talking about a smart world, then air pollution sensor, forest fire detection sensor, wire sensor, smartphone detection sensor, noise urban sensor, lighting sensor, and waste management sensor. There are lots of sensor like parking sensor, water supply sensor, water quality checking sensor, pollution sensor. Lots of sensors are there which are used in a smart world. So the possibilities of sensors are endless. And if we are talking about wireless sensor network, then the security of this particular sensor's data are major concern. Now proceeds on next slide, which is advantage of wireless sensor network. So wireless sensor networks are very easy to deploy. You just install your hardware after configuration. Extended range of sensing, you can increase the range of particular sensor. And there is a very important concept, fault tolerance, which is very advantage of wireless sensor network. It tolerate the fault and try to maintain the condition or sending the data as well. It improved the accuracy, improved lifetime, and very low cost as comparison to wired sensor network. And friends, if we are talking about challenges in wireless sensor network security, then first challenge is wireless nature of communication of wireless sensor network. Second one is resource limitation on sensor nodes. Very large and dense WSN or wireless sensor network. Lack of fixed infrastructure. We know ad hoc. So because of ad hoc, there is no fixed infrastructure and it is very large, or it became so large. After all, this is very useful, or we can say ad hoc is useful at the time of disaster, but this is very crucial or typical to save the data from the attackers. So friends, wireless sensor network is highly risky because of physical attack. If attacker can attack on wireless sensor network, then this is less reliable. So the main problem is less reliability of wireless sensor network, and this research work is to make a framework for the enhancing the reliability of wireless sensor network. We are using the RC4 algorithm for development of a new modlatch protocol for the security of wireless sensor network. RC4 is nothing but the revised CIFAR 4 or RON code 4, and modlatch protocol is modified low energy adaptive clustering hierarchy. So friends, security is always a major requirement of wireless sensor network, and I present a new concept via RC4 encryption key for the securing of wireless sensor network. So friends, MATLAB is that software which is used for this system. I am using latest MATLAB, and I am using Windows 7 Ultimate operating system and Intel i5 processor. Survivability requirements are reliability, availability and energy efficiency. If I am talking about reliability, then both type of reliability required, that are packet reliability and event reliability. Packet reliability required all packet carrying from the one sensor node to another sensor node. First sensor node is that sensor node which transmit the signal, and another sensor node is which receive the signal. So the packet received by the second node from the first node, that must be 100% accurate. And if I am talking about the event reliability, then the packet which contain information that sent or that received by the second node received 100%. That mean, or in other words, I can say that the information which is in that packet is reached 100% to the another node. Now proceeds on the RC4 algorithm, which is the base thing of this particular system. So RC4 is designed in 1987 by RSA, Revist, and Shamir and Edelman. So RC4 stands for RONS code, and sometimes we can say, or we can read, this is Revist CIFAR, and RC4 is Stream CIFAR algorithm, and symmetric key encryption algorithm is RC4 algorithm. Now one question arises, why I use RC4? So RC4 is probably the most widely used stream CIFAR in the world because of the simplicity, efficiency and the key size. And a number of papers has been published to analyze method of attacking RC4. Even Shamir also tried to encrypt this, and this is not legally, or we can say that this is not practically approach. This is only research or theoretical approach for the breaking or attacking of the RC4 algorithm. There are RC5 and RC6 algorithm also, but they are used for a remote controlling system and in trains. Now there are two types of modules in RC4 algorithm: encryption module and decryption module. So in encryption module, user encrypt the plain text with the help of key, or we can say with the help of RC4 algorithm, and convert it into the cipher text. And if I am talking about the decryption module, so user take the cipher text with the help of that same key, because RC4 is symmetric key encryption, then with the help of same key, plain text is convert to the, sorry, cipher text is convert to the plain text. And this is the flowchart of RC4 algorithm. So in flowchart of RC4, we can see base key KSA, PRGA offset time and PRGA. Then stream key generates, which is XOR with the plain text and converted to the cipher text. KSA is key scheduling algorithm, and PRGA is pseudo random generation algorithm. A key scheduling algorithms, or we can say KSA, is turned a random key into an initial permutation that is called S. So this random key is anything which is work on the both ends, like sender or receiver end. A pseudo random generation algorithm, or PRGA, which is used to permutation to generate a pseudo random output sequence to be the cipher stream. And offset is the value, how many rounds of applying RC4.
Before the talking about new developed protocol, I am telling you the demonstration of RC4. So you can see standard data. Standard data is plain text, which is Gopal here, and you can see ciphertext Y colon R phi I. This is a ciphertext of plain text, which is Gopal. And after applying decryption process, we can say the plain text Gopal here, and we can say standard data 2. That is the key. Now I am showing this to you with the help of MATLAB. So friends, we can see standard data Gopal here, and this is standard data 2. This is key which is used for this particular algorithm, and I am running this. We can see ciphertext is Y R phi I like this, and decrypted text is Gopal Gopal. If I am changing the plain text, then ciphertext is also changed, and if I am changing the key, and after running, we can see decrypted text is changed. For more reliability, I am showing the previous ciphertext. We can see this is string is start with phi d, and now we can see y. So I think RC4 demo is enough for you. Now we proceed on next slide. So friends, now we are talking about Model-HRC4, that is Modified Low Energy Adaptive Cluster Hierarchy Revised CIFAR-4. So in this, I use repeatedly or sequentially many rounds and compare the key which is entered by the user and which is stored in a system. If both keys are same on each pass, then our system generates the network, or our system can establish the network and generate the graph related to the network. If key are not same, then graph will not display. So now proceeds on the demonstration of Model-HRC4 with the help of MATLAB. So friends, I am changing the standard data or plain text or key here. So this key is RAM, and this is the key which is decrypt the plain text. Now I am running this particular, and it requires key. So I enter key, that is RAM. One pass, second pass, these passes are defined pass which I defined in the code. Third, nodes, pass, these all things are defined in the system. So there are six pass, and after applying this key match with the help of system's key, and it generates the figures like live nodes are 6 and so on. Packet to the cluster head, numbers of the cluster head, packet to base station and dead node. There are 0 dead node on the 0 to 5, that means 6 rounds. If I enter wrong key here, so I'll show you how. Then it represents invalid key in the network. So network is not established if the key which is entered in this network is not same. Thus we can understand as the key which is encrypted by RC4 algorithm providing in each round, and compare with the defined RC4 encrypted key, and if they are matched, then network established, as we can see the result. And if the entered key is wrong in any pass, then result will not displaying because of the discomparability of the particular keys. So let's proceed on next slide. So guys, now we are talking about the automation of proposed protocol with more security. So for more reliability or enhancing the reliability, I replace the key with the plain text key list. I have a list which contains lots of key, and generate a file which contains RC4 encrypted key list. and it generated by the key generator which contains plain text key list. That means we have two files, one system file and another key generator. Key generator contain any type of key list. If that key list is similar to the system's key, then after encryption, these both are same and network established, and else condition network not established. Key list RC4 providing each round and compare with the generated files encrypted key list. If match, then network established, and as result graph of the network will displayed. So here we can see the key list, red, blue, green, these are the keys, and we can say 1:12, so there are 12 keys and these are stored in keys.txt. that means keys.txt is such type of text file which contain encrypted form of this key list. And I use standard data at 1 2 3. We can use standard data as data at 1 2 3 4 5 6, as so on. This is the system key. So we can see key generator 2. Key generator is nothing but the RC4 algorithm which is applied on the key lists. If I am running key generator, then it generates the key which is looking like this. And if this key match with the previous key which is in system, then result will display like this, as I show before at the time of RC4 demo. So guys, now I am starting MATLAB again to demonstration of this particular slides. Here we can see key list, red, blue, green, yellow. There are 12 keys, and keys.txt are that file in which keys are stored after the decryption with the help of RC4. And this is the key which is used for RC4 algorithm. And I compare this particular file with the help of the same file. Why same file? Because if both files are same, then network is established. Don't worry, I am showing you another file with the help of that. I am showing graph is not displaying. So in this video, or in the part of this video, or in this slide, I am showing you key.txt and key.txt both are same. I am not taking another key with the same key encryption text. So let's continue. I am running this, and after running, you can see MATLAB's RC4 algorithms code working or running. And after applying this, code generated and network also established. There are 6 live nodes and so on. As we take both keys are same, then network was establishing. But if key are mismatching, here we can take 48 keys which are stored as the ciphertext in key2.txt file, then what happened? This is the key generator which generate this such type of key which contain 48 encrypted key lists substance. So obviously key generator generates the key which are not similar to the system key, and one mismatch occur, network can't be established. And with the help of MATLAB, I'll show you how to do this. Here I am demonstrating you the problem in wireless sensor network if key lists are not same. So we can see here are 12 keys as before, but I have compared this with the help of another key list, that is key2.txt. I have a key generator also which contain 48 keys and stored in the key2.txt. We can say key2.txt is empty, and after running this particular code, there are 27 keys, but in key generation there are 48 keys. So ciphertext of all the key lists element became encrypted with the help of RC4 algorithm and stored in the key2.txt. There are 48 keys, where, as we see, And in this file we can see key2.txt compare with the keys.txt. I am saying you the keys.txt is blank or empty, and key2.txt contain 48 keys, and we can see here there are 12 keys. So keys.txt contain the encrypted form of those 12 key lists item in this, and after comparing these are not similar, so network will not establish. So friends, I am running this code. There are 12 keys and there are 48 keys. So we can see one mismatch occur, cannot continue. That means keys and keys2.txt contained are not same after the encryption of RC4 algorithm and network not established. So this is the demonstration of RC4 algorithm wireless sensor network problem. So guys, security is always the major requirement of a network, and in my presentation I present a concept via which we can secure WSN network by using the RC4 keys, and this will further enhance the security and in turn result in a more secure WSN network. We store the key provided in each pass in the 1D array of a string in which each element is the key value. It is provided the security of the WSN. From this discussion, I believe that the proposed RC4 based lightweight secured protocol is an ideal secure solution of the resource limited environment, not only for the one-to-one transmission but also multicast and broadcast transmission too. And if I am talking about future announcement, then we can store the key which I use here, keys 1 and keys 2. I can store these keys in the database, and we can use a policy or module in the network for the security of the WSN wireless sensor network. These are references and these are the publications, and I published 3 papers on this topic. Thank you. So this is me, G. Krishna Chauhan. Thanks for watching this video.